ugly
bro. Ah, hello.
We fixed our audio.
Yeah.
No. Go stand on the...
Dumbass horse. What do you call a bow made by Nerf?
No.
Good.
Gavin. What do you call a bow made by Nerf?
What?
Bow Nerf.
James, I really do think you need help.
What? Poor bitch. Quit shooting him. Bow.
You need his stamina.
Last one.
Poor bastard. How many lizards have you killed?
Enough. Trying my best.
Bro.
Right. Homie!
Yep.
Oh, shit! Bro.
Watch what Agra does.
Time for the horse to die.
No!
Ah, fucking dead ass horse. Ah!
No!
Ah, she fucking dead.
That's actually not funny, Zach. We've been through that horse since the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
It's starting to rain.
Yep.
Look, you've been with it since
Zach!
The beginning, but she ain't gonna be with
Shut
it at the end.
Shut the fuck up!
I wonder what's down there. Probably not a fucking horse. No,
don't do it, Aggro. I mean, not Aggro, Wander. Don't do it. You gotta climb with this.
Like, damn, I really miss that horse. Takes one more step forward.
Yeah. Alright, you're about to see the final Colossus.
Literally, if I took one more step forward, I would've died.
Not with his fall damage, you would've maybe broken your pinky toe.
Yeah. What the?
Dude's wearing a skirt.
My man's wearing sandals.
Is the entire fucking building a Colossus?
Yep.
The one you just found? Looks like fucking Iron Giant. Homie tried to cook like dad's latest cooking video.
He's pointing at you.
He is?
Yep.
You! What?
Bro. Now he's firing shit at you.
How do you fucking see me?
You wanna go down there?
He must be good, having a good time, because right now he's seaman.
You ready? Final Colossus.
I'll go wait for one
it's
more
the
pause.
End of the game.
Not
you're not ready? You had too much fun?
Yeah,
well, yeah, well, it's a great game.
Homie.
See, whenever you're not here, there's way less editing needed.
I know.
That way. Stay behind the walls when you get to them. Because of that. Okay, this one's go back. Okay, so this one, as soon as after he fires, you'll want to go and then dodge. Go. Oh, fuck. Well, never mind.
I'm trying to get him to fire so I can
have that little bit of time.
Bro, quit napping on the job.
Dodge into it. Okay, here you go, never mind. Before in the game would like glitch out and make it to where you get like halfway and then he'll shoot one at you and then you keep getting shot till you were dead. That's why I said like hurry and make sure halfway you dodge into it. So that way if he does fire at you, you go, yep. Come on, go there. Yes. Grab onto the wall. Grab onto the wall. Go.
Homie. Homie!
Yeah, there you go. Now you got shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy. And then you have to jump to that. Remember how to do it? There you go. Good job.
How to do it except for when it comes to being over the water.
Oh, yeah. So I feel like we're being too quiet. the final crisis, though, Jane. I mean, we're not completely done with this game because you still want to do the. Yeah. Is that the only extra thing you want to do? All the other extras are just time trials and trying to defeat the game on like hard mode if you want to get trophies, like not dying once.
Yeah.
There's like a lot of stuff. This game, yeah, has a good story, but it's also a good game to try and get a trophy for.
Where do I go?
Right. This one's really hard to get to. Halfway, dodge into it. Dodge. There you go.
I can't lie. My shoulder's feeling that workout, and I don't know why.
No. No, I'm not.
Alright, I'm here.
Good shit. Now go in the hole.
Again?
Yeah. It's a process to get to him, but he's shooting his beams at you, so.
Let's just hope he doesn't explode all over you.
Keep going. Now you're underneath him.
I was expecting you to pause. Oh, hope he doesn't start pissing.
Well, can't just stand in there like,
be a whole ass
where'd
river.
He go?
Whole now ass gotta river climb coming him towards you.
Jump.
Dude, just call your horse. It'll make it faster.
Let me call aggro real quick.
Better start fucking praying.
He just whistles for it. It is kind of sad, though. Aggro's
dead.
Yeah.
She denied.
She was there for you all the way.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to see. You might want to move the camera.
That's why your horse dead. Dead as hell.
What shoes she got on?
What saddle she got on?
Well, wait, none, because she's dead.
Dead as hell.
Its response will be thy road.
Bro, what? What, can you be any less cryptic when saying stab this bitch?
So what he does, he'll do that with his hand, and then you gotta jump on his hand. Oh wait, no, he's gonna go, jump into the hand, jump into the hand, jump on the hand! You missed.
Bro!
You just have to climb back up, it's not a big deal.
Just starts moving.
Jump!
Imagine you got he it. Just starts moving.
No, you don't, well, you don't got it.
Dude, I'm trying. Believe me, I am. Gavin.
If only he spoke
it. I know. Oh my God, Jesus. I know. Hey, I think Dormant's trying to tell you that his response will be the fucking road. God damn. You got it! Okay, so... what you gotta be extremely careful when you're here, because you can die if you fall. So what you want to do is that he'll shake his arms a lot, but what he mainly does is he'll look at you like, what the fuck is you? And so when he's shaking like that, you want to know how you get him to calm down? You just stab him real quick. Like, literally just... you don't even have to hold it, you just... see? Then he calms down. Now go. Go. Go before he shakes again. Go. Go. Get on the arm. Oh, careful. Okay. Now stab. And he's going to do the same thing he did with his back. He's going to use his hand. Then you got to jump on his hand. Stab it again. Yeah, there you go. Now jump backwards. I know it's tricky, yeah. Now, calm down!
Now, how in the hell is he supposed to get this fucking...
Okay. Let me jump to his hand! What are you... Keep your hand there. Bring it back. How in the bloody...
I got you. Fuck? Is the buttons changed?
Oh. Homie's just practically letting you stab him.
What the fuck? Okay. Oh my, I hate how fucking glitchy this game is, dude. Oh my god. Wait, what if I go...
Yeah.
God, Gavin's looking sexy.
Wait, let me get... Hold on, let me get you up here and then I'll give it to you. Okay, hold it. Make sure you're holding the... I did not want you to fall. I was like, make sure you were holding it. All right, do the same. Stab it. Yep. Now, you have to get your bow out. You have to stand and get your bow out. What you do, see it right there on the shoulder? Shoot a bow at it. Yep. Now, hold on. Just going to go over. Now, walk. Go, jump.
Whoa. Bro. Where are you? Get off his hand!
Oh, thank God. That doesn't do anything. Just, you're at, it's his head. His head is his weak point. Okay. Well. So, pause real quick. Before we go in and do this, he shakes his head a lot. When you're, and it takes a while for you to stab him. Whenever you're about to run out of stamina, all you gotta do, I'll pause real quick for like 2 seconds. His neck right here, right where you're standing, is a safe spot. There you go. See, look. Whee! He fucking... Whoa. There we go. James is doing it. Oh, you're getting a little too close to his face. Uh-huh. Oh! Get one more stab in. Never mind. After he's done shaking, go back there. Go.
I'm back.
Just had to catch rubber eyes.
But what are you doing?
There we go. Whew.
Hold me. You gotta stop.
That was a good stab. Ooh. You know, if you like go right there, you would have just boom, flown off.
I could have gotten another stab in if he weren't wiggling.
There we go. Come on, come on. We're halfway. Ooh-wee. Guys, we're so fucking close. Guys, we're so close. He's almost got it. Imagine Secret Colossus.
Let me up. I thought I raised my sword up. Come on. Be kind to me.
Please.
Don't be a huge... there we go.
Don't kiss me. What's
wrong with you two? I'm over here fighting this thing in the background. Don't kiss me.
Don't kiss me. I'll give James a kiss.
No.
Give me a kiss.
Hey, James, I think you're supposed to stop.
Bro, I just said don't kiss me.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking faggot.
I'll see you later. Oh!
I got you.
Close.
Free game.
Okay. So fucking close, come on.
Is this the only vital?
Yep. It's the only vital. It's right on his big dumb forehead. He got a five head. Oh, come on, fucking one more stab.
One more,
come on. Alright, campers. Time to find a reason. Time to find a reason to keep going.
Alright, campers. Today's challenge is to find a reason to keep going.
I feel it, Chris.
One stab.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Last of the Colossus.
Look at him!
Now jump off. Fall to your doom. Fall to your doom. Fall.
Landing on his hand. No, let me go. Onto his thingy.
No.
That's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, you don't.
Stories.
I was about to say, where are these idiots at? I expected to find the one I was riding up to fight the last one.
They're coming to find you.
I know they are.
Because you did shit.
You're not supposed to be here. Shut up. Shut up. Go.
Homie.
Really? Really?
Whatever.
He's got a crossbow? Why couldn't I get a crossbow? You had a bow. It's okay. It's close enough.
Oh, yeah, shit. I was supposed to go to that bridge before we fought the last Colossus.
No, you couldn't do it. Wait, are you talking about the bridge that connects to the temple? Yeah, you can't get up there. You don't have enough stamina. Yeah. It said Lord Emon. That's the lords and the emperors.
One last.
So. So you want to know what happens when Wander dies, or when he does that thing when the tentacles get him? This is what happens after every single time. He just... wait. He just... wait. Oh yeah, look at him. He goes, we... He just floats back to the temple.
Agra's over here just like, ah, come on!
Oh, Agra's dead.
Dead as hell. Wake up, bitch, slaps her.
Flops.
He has horns. Have you had any idea what you've done? Not only did you steal the sword and trespass upon this cursed land, you used the forbidden spell as well. To be reduced to such a sight. You are only being used. Eradicate the source of the evil. Look, he's possessed by the dead. Hurry up, the druid.
My leg!
It's better to put him out of his misery than to exist cursed as he is. Thou served our body into 16 segments for an eternity in order to seal away our power. We Dorman have arisen anew. He's been resurrected. We have borrowed the body of this warrior.
Go to a master.
Everything good? Okay. Put a seal over the entire shrine before it's too late.
Go, what are you saying?
Now you.
I agree. Now you gotta smash them. Smash them all. Kill them.
Oh.
So, this is what it was like being a Colossus. By the way, you doing this doesn't matter. The same thing happens to you, but just smash. You can also turn around if you want. Like you can, yeah. Go backwards. I think. Yeah.
He's very slow. Yep. It's too late though, there. Look at you down there. No, that sword's fucking powerful. Hold on to the ground. See? Yeah, it's like, come on! See how long you can go for before you get sucked in. Yep. They better run.
Yeah. Oh god, another horse is gonna have to die.
Why?
Why what?
Why did you need to say that?
Because
you're, we were all thinking it's a lot.
Because your horse is fucking dead. Ah. Why is she dead? Just like, be alive.
Boom. She's alive.
She looks like an anime character.
Hey, this was made by Japan, so.
Yeah.
Dorman did what he said he would, or they would. Also, if you noticed, instead of Dorman saying "we will take this the warrior's body," he said "we will borrow." Yeah. Instead of take. Meaning that having him was only temporary. Wander did what he wanted to do. Got her a wife. Also, just wait. You guys thought Aggro was dead?
Fuck.
You dummies!
Recording stops. We'll get Aggro. Look at her.
She's limping.
Now, I don't know how from that far of a fall she only got her leg broke, but she walked all that way. Imagine. Aggro knows her. She's like, it's you.
The giant horse car.
Bruh.
Up to 11 inches.
It's not over. They're gonna show some more stuff.
Yeah. No. Are you being serious?
Poor soul. Now no man shall ever trespass upon this place again.
No.
Should you be alive, it's even possible to continue to exist in these sealed lands.
I'm gonna answer this next one. No. I'll text it to you.
One day, perhaps you will make atonement for what you've done.
Being serious. Good.
To Wander.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bruh.
Yep.
What?
Wander, for some reason, I think there actually is a video about it, is a baby.
He was reborn.
Yep. So much for doing that for the love of his life. Now it's his fucking mom.
Yeah.
Notice how he has horns?
Either way, it's still his mommy.
Now, since Dorman died, you'll see, hold on. Go to this place early in the game. You just have to climb and you have to have a lot of stamina. There's new life reborn. There's deer, there's animals.
There's other animals besides geckos.
Yep.
Yeah, because you fucking killed
and
them
the
all.
Birds and the fucking fishes and turtles. Look at the deer. Deer's like, what? Hello.
If that's its actual voice, Homie needs to be shot and put out of his misery.
Now look, there's a squirrel. They're like, what's that?
Aggro just fucking stomps on it.
My man.
Is someone gonna fix Homie's leg?
Yeah, hide that penis.
That bird has followed Wander everywhere he's went. That's said to be Wander's spirit animal. It's that bird, yeah. Or hawk, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of questions unanswered.
Yeah.
This... I love the music of this game.
I don't love the music, but I do. I sure do like men.
That's Shadow of the Colossus.
Thank you all very much for watching the series and this episode. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like. Be sure to leave a like on the video if you have not already. Once you and subscribe to both of our channels and Creeper Plays Gaming 101 and Exile. We'll see you in some other video.
Bye, guys. Hope you all enjoyed.